there's another coaster over there. Go-kart is over there. 4DX cinema thing. Yeah, hi, we're at Clacton Pier today. Never been here before. We actually saw this on TV the other day with Robson Green. I thought, oh, come and check it out. Didn't know there was a coaster on the end called Steel Stella. This pier was actually opened in 1871, was it, was I said?
Yeah.
Yes, 1871. So it's an old one. All of this here, I looked up on the internet, this is all sort of new. They've done all this up, so you've got your dodgems there, you've got a go-gator over there, a couple of kids' rides, trampolines, another couple of kids' rides there, and a 4D experience over there, like a motion simulator type thing where the seats move and you shoot the screen. So, yeah, looks alright in here. Never been before. Got quite a few rides. It's a Saturday today. The weather looks alright as well. It was actually forecast to be quite bad today. And you can see in a minute, the sun's out. The seaquarium over there, this is where you get your tickets. Big queue for the tickets. So we'll queue up for tickets in a minute. I think it's £15 for a wristband. So we'll have a quick... Yeah, so we'll be getting a wristband. There's your Steel Stella over there. A twister, which you know I quite like twisters. The Caterpillar style coaster over there. Again, obviously you're aware it's still actually close season for a lot of the main parks in the UK. So it's nice to come out and get on these smaller attractions. And to say it's actually a pier, the floor's tarmacked. So they've obviously, at some point in the past, they've tarmacked over it. Waltzers. Not a fan of waltzers. I think it's called a Crazy Mouse. Stellas Revenge. Same model as the one that was at Southport. The one that I said was actually Stampede from Morecambe, when it wasn't. Apparently that one got scrapped along the line somewhere. But yeah, when this pier actually first opened, in like the early 19... whatever, they actually did have a steel coaster called the Stella. So there's quite a bit here in Miami as well. Now we're back onto the... So that must be like an extension of the pier. We're back onto the wood now. Well, yeah, me and Lisa quite like these classic pier attractions. We've done quite a few now. And the first one we did for the channel was back in California. That was amazing, that. It's not quite California here, though. Yeah, looks nice, though. Nice wooden floor. No, I don't know. We'll have a look. We'll have a walk down to the end and see what's there. But yeah, like I said, me and Lisa, we've never been to Clacton before, so we thought we'd, you know, come and check it out. Why not? Bring a new vlog for you guys. So if you actually look on Google Maps and Google Images, this area here was used to be a crazy golf. And now it's some sort of kids' ride that's not there. It was, like I said, it was supposed to be really, really bad. Cloudy and wind, rain. It's not, it's lovely. It's a grand day out. So yeah, walk to the end and show you what's there and I'll get on a few rides. Right, so we're sort of at the end. We didn't really walk that far, to be honest, so you haven't missed anything. At the end here, there's an old restaurant, the Jolly Roger restaurant. Just had a look at the menu, the prices seem a bit pricey, so not too sure if we'll go in there. There is a Toby Carvery at the end, we will be going there, so Well, we've packed up actually. It's literally just up the road, across the road up there, and it's free for about 4 hours, so that's not too bad. So if you are coming here, make sure you have a drive around on the promenade and have a look, because there's free parking. But yeah, at least they were just saying that it's a bit of a wasted space here, really. I think they probably did have some rides at the end of here. It's just a nice walk out here, really. Oh, it's always nice to come and see these different attractions. I hope you enjoyed the Duxford Air Museum. I know there's a lot of you that's probably not into that sort of thing. Well, I really enjoyed that one. Yeah, lovely, yeah. I said never been to Clacton before. It's quite famous for its beach huts as well. You can just see a few down there in the distance. Well, you can't because the GoPro doesn't zoom in, but there's quite a few down there, and there's a fishing club here. Yeah, very nice. Let's get on some rides. Obviously, if you book online, you can get it cheaper. Lisa's just saying I don't think it's worth £15 for a wristband. There's only a couple of rides that we go on. Bit like when we went to Brighton, actually. You know, we thought that was a bit too pricey for what was on offer. You know, we like the coasters more than the thrill rides and the flat rides. Yeah, it's alright. Nice jacket. Right, so we're walking back down this way. Then we'll get something to eat before we go on the ride. It is it's 2:15. We haven't had anything yet. We got up a bit late this morning. Just what I say as well, there's actually another pier in a town just up the road called Walton Pier. I think that's mainly like kids rides inside there, but might be worth checking out. And there's actually another little fair just as you come out the pier. It's just up there on the right hand side, just up there. There's like a swing pirate ship and a few more kids rides there. Very quiet though. I was like, there was a line of people queuing up for tickets, but there's no one on the rides. Mind the holes. So there's like these speakers, we just noticed there's speakers everywhere and they're playing like the football through it rather than actual music, because you can hear there's nothing, there's no music. Oh, there's your go-karts. Wow, cool. Yeah. It's like a double tier go-kart. That's so everything's open. You can hear them all revving up. But there's no one here. Paris Dakar. Alright, let's go and get something to eat and let's get on some rides. Seems to be filling up a bit more now. A wild mouse coaster. So, it's not much here. Not bad chips, actually. Chips and curry sauce. Lisa's got the same. They're very nice. On the chip shop at the front. Lovely out here. We'll get some rides in a minute. Very nice. Alright, we've just had the chips. They're alright. They're a lot better than some that I've had before. And we're in the inside bit. Go Gator. Never actually ever been on one of these. Woo. noisy thing. Quite a big space in here, really. Go-karts with the lap bars.
Oh no!
M&D special. Yeah, no thanks. The thing is with the lap bar, what do you need a lap bar on a bumper car for? When you put the lap bar down, you can't, you know what I mean, you can't reach the bloody steering wheel. Little twirling teacups. Yeah, there's probably not a lot that we could actually go on, really. I'm not too sure if we'd bother getting a wristband. What do you reckon?
How much are the rides?
We'll go and have a look. We don't want to spend 50, because we're obviously £30 for the two of us. To go on like one coaster and a twister. There's a queue there. There's no one on the rides. Fun, easy, 1, 2, 3. Choose either a card. Oh, you can get like a card, or you can get a wristband. So we'll have a look, and I'll let you know what we get. Add it to it. Right, so we've got the fun card. We didn't bother with the wristband because we found out that it was £20 each, because you had to pay a fiver extra for the go-karts. So we got the cards. I think it was £1 for the card, like pretty much the same as Southport Pleasureland. We're having two goes on the Stella. I did look on the internet. Hang on, I'll just have to get my phone out to show you. Right, Stellas Revenge, if you can see it on the phone. It's not a Pinfari, it's made by Interpark. I thought it was Pinfari, so it's been here since 2011. And it was actually at Barry Island as a Viper. So there's a bit of information for you. No entry. So we've got two goals on the Stella, two goals each. And then I'm going on the Crazy Mouse. Lisa's not. Don't really want to bother with that, but I want to get the credit. We're not doing the go-gator, and then like the paratrooper and a few things like that. So here we go on the Stella.
I think I'm gonna do my coat.
So I don't know where. Oh, I think you put your what do you call it? Get your thing and here we go, Steel Stella. The actual bar is got a seatbelt. Here we go, brakes off. Woo! Yeah. Huh? Helix, 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 helix. Woo! Steel Stella, Clacton Pier. Last drop. Chopper! Woo! There we go, into the brain run! Ah! Oh! Yeah, the shark that. He nearly chopped us in half. Apart from that, how was the ride?
Really
sharp
break.
Sharp break. Sharp break. Brilliant. Yeah, Stella's Revenge. I was calling it Steel Stella, that was the original name for the old coaster. It actually used to be a wooden coaster here back in the 30s, 37 I think it was. But yeah, that wasn't too bad. It was, you know, it wasn't too rough. But that last break in here, honest to God, that almost chopped us in half.
Yeah.
But that was it for that. I've got another ride on that one. Got to have bruises, yeah. The Miami, I looked on the board, that's not operational. And neither is the Helter Skelter, wherever that is. I'm not seeing that. But yeah, I'll be going on the Crazy Mouse on my own in a minute. For the credit, obviously. We're now on my hair. No, I'll go and do the go-karts. I can't film it, I forgot to bring my chesty. It's in the car. Oh, we've got to do a POV on it. So we've got to go on the go-kart, so I'll give you a bit of off-ride footage. And then I'll come back and do the mouse. El Gondor. Yeah, that was quite sharp, that, actually. He did warn us to hold on coming back in. You don't know where the end is. Straight into it. Oh, this go-kart looks pretty cool. Yeah, reminds me a bit like Fun Spot in Orlando. Their go-kart tracks are amazing. Where is the entrance? Over here. Oh, there's the water blast thing, aqua blast. Yeah. Paris Dakar. Oh, I wish I'd got my chest strap with me now. Right, we're going to queue up. Oh, just done the go-kart. Yeah, it's not bad actually. Good little figure of eight track. It's all wooden floors. And the go-karts are fairly new. Well, actually, they're brand new. The only downside to that is, and Lisa's the same because she's got, you know, a dodgy ankle. Yeah, there's like a gap between the pedal and where you put your foot. And I, even with me as well, it was quite painful on your ankles. And I said to the ride ops that it's painful on your ankle. And he said, yeah, yeah. So we'll just show you. It wasn't bad, actually. It was not a bad little track. They're quite fast. You only got about four laps, something like that, for a fiver. So, yeah, it wasn't too bad. Probably one of the best sort of go-kart attractions I've been on. I'll just show you this quick. We're not going on it. It's like a little splash battle. Aqua Blast Lagoon bumper boats. So it's quite a nice bit of theming in here. I actually think when this first, you know, this was like, I don't know what it was, but you could tell he was purpose-built for something. Alright, let's get on some more rides. But yeah, go-kart's not too bad. If you're coming here, come and check it out. I quite enjoyed that, but like I said, it was a bit painful on your ankle. So if there's anyone management watching, just feel that gap in a bit so your foot's a bit more loose on it. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, it was like sticking up. You can't, it's hard to explain, but there was like a, like where the steering column is, there was like a plastic mould, and it was quite deep. So when you put your foot in it, your ankle was resting on it, and it was a bit painful. So I'm going on the Wild Mouse on my own now. I'll get the credit, you know, like get me coaster credits. Don't know where the entrance and the exit is on these. Oh, the entrance on the other side. Lisa's not going on this one. Wild Mouse. Oh, see you in a bit. Get the credit. Get the POV. Yeah, it's not bad here, actually. It's all right. Something to do, though. If you live in the area, it's quite nice. Wild Mouse coaster. That's special. Here we go. You gotta do the caterpillar credits. I've been on hundreds of these on my own, sat at the back. Get better, more airtime at the back. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's got now. Woo! I won't bother filming the whole ride, you know what they're like. Two lap specials. It turned out to be a three lap special. Still on my own. Another twister down there, give that a shot as well in a minute. But yeah, really nice day here actually. It's quite calm in the air. On the forecast it was supposed to be, like I said earlier, it was supposed to be really windy and raining, and then it just changed, and as you can see it's rather nice now. Hey! Yeah, three lap special. Here we go. That's it. Boo. Well, unfortunately, we were going to go on the paratrooper, which is over there. It's broken down, so we've both come on the twister. Good old twisters. See if it's a good one. Big fan of these. So Lisa's sat over there on that one. Speed it up! Speed it up! See if the chips and curry sauce will come back up. Oh, I've got some G's on this one. Good one. Twist again, like we did last year. Woo! Again. Oh, it's got some force to this one, I can tell you. Woo! Scream if you want to go faster. Buy your tokens for the next ride. Woo! Yeah, quality. Really good ride this one. You alright, Lisa? Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, is that it? Oh, more. More. La, 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 la. That's it, go on. Yeah! Yeah, brilliant. Pumping back up again. Woo! Yeah, good cycle on this one. Woo! Woo! Just simply the best. We're going on the Stellas Revenge after this, and then that'll be a wrap up from Clacton Pier, Clacton-on-the-sea. Woo! Come and check it out. It's a bit of a distance, like. Oh yeah, yeah. Feeling it now. Really good cycle on this. Turn you off now. It's slowing down now. Really good ride on this. Well worth the money, even if you just get it's only two tokens, so it was just a couple of pounds for that. So it was a good ride for that. Good operator in there, booth as well. The old twister. How was that, Lisa? Yeah, good. Good ride. Right, I got to go on Stellas Revenge again. What did you think to the twister?
Yeah, it's smooth. It's okay.
Yeah, it's all right, actually. Really good sequence on that one. It got some good G's on it. But yeah, probably got to be the last ride now.
T-ride.
Oh yeah, T-ride. Yeah. Well, it was walk-on. Oh, bless him. Yeah, it was walk-on. Not anymore. Yeah. If you like these sort of small funfair pier type places, come and check this one out. Not too bad. Stella's Revenge. Oh, classic. Hey, you're on YouTube. Good rock. Good stuff. That's it. Dispatch.
I'll see the other end.
Yeah. Bye. I'll see you later. Bye. Woo! Just watch my air blowing around now. Yeah, good stuff here as well, actually. Kids in it, you have to put like the weights in it to make it go. A lot of you probably know enthusiasts know these type of coasters tend to stop. Here we go again. Woo! Woo! Helix, 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 helix. Oh, it stopped. Oh no. Sod's lowering it and telling you about it, and then that's it. It stopped, so he's got to come up and push me now. Yay! I'm stuck. I had a feeling it was going to stop then. Where's he at? Don't panic, Mr. Mannering. Don't panic, Mr. Mannering. I think they have to go and get the staff, the ride ops. I'll turn you off for now. Guy just comes on and he just gives you a push. There he is. Way! Woo! Brilliant. Here comes the sharp break. Brilliant. Hey, awesome. Yeah, not bad. Hey. Brilliant. First time in 38 years I've been stopped on a coaster. Oh.
Sorry about that.
Cheers, dude. For my evacuation. First time I've ever been stopped. It's ever stopped on me. Right, here it comes. Up onto the thing. There you go, stopped again. Roll back. Oh, yeah, don't think I'll be getting on it again. It's, I don't know what's up with that. But if you do know about these style coasters, the Pinfari one, it's Southend, that's prone to do it as well. The one that was at Morecambe Stampede, that was prone to do it as well. It just has to have the correct weight in it for it to go up onto that hill there. You know, the guy's going up there now. And you just give it a push and off it goes again. It's not hard. That's why it's got the anti-rollbacks on it for, because otherwise it'd go all the way back round down to here and you wouldn't get it pushed round. I might get a go on it again. Just seeing the time. Yeah, we've got another hour for the car park. Yeah. Lisa's posted it. If you're on the theme park fans Facebook group, you'll see that. That she's posted me on it. I'll have to see what the crack is with the lads. Good paintings around here as well. Just underneath here, you know I'm a big Star Wars fan. There's a Star Wars montage there. And there's a Spider-Man at the end. But yeah, Stellas Revenge, not a bad coaster actually, but yeah. If you know about these sort of rides, they are prone to stopping anyway. just the way that they are. You know, it's got the speed coming around here, and then it's got goes up another hill, and if it just hasn't got the weight in it to make it go any faster, then it just stops. So, yeah, not bad. Well, that's it, actually. We're done. They've closed the ride off, obviously. If you keep stopping, they can't expect young kids and stuff to be on it, because they'll freak out. But yeah, it was a good, not a bad ride. Not a Pinfari, like I told you before what it was, I can't actually remember. Park attractions or something. Can't actually remember now. But you've got the arcade here. I don't think we'll go on anymore. We're not going.
Got some credits left in the arcade.
Got some,
£2.50.
Yeah, £2.50. Got the sea aquarium over there. I'll show you in here quick. Like I said, once you come here, it's you can get the wristband for £15 or whatever. Big toys in there. There's the sea aquarium as well, another extra. People still queuing up to go on the rides. Not really much point of going on anything else. Yeah. Alright, so we're using up the card. Just try and get these teddies. We've already had about 6 goals on it. Don't even know which one we're aiming for now. Try the Mickey. Andy's Crane Services.
Oh, that was a bad one.
Sometimes they're actually too heavy to pick up. Let's have another go. Yeah. Oh, there's all my tickets. 20p a go, there was about £2 left on that. Oh! Oh, nah, rubbish.
Let's try another one.
Oh, there's some over there. Oh, it's a ticket. Ah, we don't want the tickets. Quite a few of these teddy machines, but they're rubbish. But yeah, we've had an alright day here actually. See, it took us about 2 hours to get here from where we live. Yeah, you give it a shot. You give it a go.
No, I'm no good.
Well, I didn't do very well, did I? There you go. Hey, it's off. Get the sweeties and the popcorn. Ooh. Rubbish. The one that's got the credit on, not that one. Yeah, it's done with that one. Spent up. So, yeah. I say, if you're sort of in the south area, come and check it out actually. Not bad for a few hours, I suppose. But you couldn't spend a whole day here, and I don't think the £15 wristband's worth it. Especially if there's a couple of you, or even a family as well. Just get the card, pay for the rides you want to go on. So what else there is? The teacups. Go Gator. That's it. I think I'll probably give you a bit of a review at the end when we come out. I'll turn you off for now. Who are you gonna call? Yeah, I like the Ghostbusters teddies. Trying a different machine. Ah, they're rubbish. They're a con. They're a con. another little insider. I actually used to work in an arcade back home in Morecambe. I did it for a few seasons actually, and they are rigged, these, but they're on, like, it's like on a percentage, so every sort of 10 goes it does, the sensor, hey! Oh, every sort of 10 goes the little sensor actually tightens up, so you do win, it's just prediction, you just got to keep trying and trying and trying. But I remember once, I was butling, so I put 20p in the machine and got one straight away, so probably the end of it for us here, really. Can't go on anything else. You've got to pay extra for this as well. XD ride. I don't think there's anyone that has. That's all turned off as well. There's a bowling. Yeah, we'll go and have a look. We'll show you the bowling alley and the arcades. There's loads of these teddy machines everywhere. Wow, it's huge. Pool tables. Usual thing. Oh, no, full size bowling lane. Boardwalk food bar over there. It's quite nice in here. See, when you walk into these arcades and that, you don't realise it's on a pier. So yeah, we might spend a few minutes in here and then like I said, I'll show you the end. Wow, look at that machine. Oh, that looks really cool, that. Coaster credit. Yeah, some good machines in here. Look at that thing. Yeah, shooting range thing. I'll have a go on this.
50p a go.
Oh, looks like you might get wet. Here we go. Yeah, got that one, the alarm clock. Oh, got wet. Oh, that's it, shots left. Take me tickets. You get wet as well. Yeah, give me tickets away. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
So we're not collecting them. Yeah, quite like that. At least it's on the penny machines. Don't really bother with them. But yeah, it's a nice arcade, is this? Lots of lights. It's really nice. More tickets. Tom and Jerry. I wanted to show you this. I'm not really supposed to film in arcades, but this game, Crazy Tower it's called, it's hologram. Look at that. Well, obviously it's like on a mirror there. Yeah, that's really cool, is that? Crazy Tower, so every one of these is different. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I really like that. Lisa won a little teddy out of the 2p machine. Yeah.
And a little collar.
A little collar, a little dog. Yeah, that's it from here. We'll do a bit of a review outside. A few days. Andy Crane, Andy's Crane Services. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
30p of play prize there, times you won one thing. I don't know what that was. 30p you go. Yeah, purse POV. Have another shot. Again, you can use your little card things on here as well. I didn't mention that, but yeah, the cards that you got, you can use them on the machines. Well, get the candy sticks. Yeah, that's it. Hey! What did you get there?
I got a few bits. Do you want to get them out?
Yeah. Done it. Hey! So we got them too. Hey! Chew and the little thing. Is that it? Yeah, that's it.
Wee!
60p, sweeties.
Fine.
Woo! Yeah, we have a brilliant day. We're like big kids, me and Lisa. But we always have a lot of fun together when we come out and do these things. Yeah! lemon.
Pineapple.
Oh,
is it pineapple?
Yeah, pineapple and a chew.
And we'll share those.
We'll share those. Yeah. Woo. Coming soon.
Oh, the sun's come out.
Our sun's out again. So yeah, what did you reckon to the pier then?
I don't think it's worth £20.
I know, I said that. No, well, that was including the go-karts, wasn't it? £20. It's £15 without the go-karts. But the go-karts...
If you could go on the go-kart again and again, it's worth
Yeah, exactly, yeah. If the go-karts were unlimited. Well, right, that was it, really. But you got to get a bonus because there's something else to show you. Well, that was it, Clacton Pier. We have actually had an alright afternoon. We've got about half an hour till we need to get back to the car, so we'll just show you the extra stuff that's up here and then we'll try and get some views down. But yeah, really nice actually. Not a bad few hours to spend here. Like I said, you wouldn't come here for the whole day unless you was doing like a walk up the prom and that sort of thing, and did the sea aquarium as well.
Nice.
Which is it? Oh, like a sherbet thing, is it?
Yeah,
we didn't do the sea aquarium, but yeah, the rides were good. We got on the credits. Really nice now. Yeah, lovely. Another view of the pier. Get a picture. Get me iPhone out. Yeah, another thing people keep commenting on my videos and what camera I use. Well, basically, I use my iPhone. Well, I did do. And then I've got my GoPro, obviously, as well, so... Nice picture of that there. So yeah, I use a GoPro session for my recent stuff and my old videos we've done on my phone. But this is just lovely actually. Really does remind us of the pier that was in California. This is getting another picture. So there's plenty of these little shops about, sweet shops and other arcade over here. Oh, looks really nice actually. Really old pier. The tattoos down there if you want to come and get your tattoos done. No, I'll wait, she's over there taking pictures. We'll go up here. We'll go up here and I'll just show you the fun park, Pavilion Fun Park. Lisa was just taking a picture then of the pier. You got to wait, the thing there, the screen. You have to wait until it says Clacton Pier on it. Or else what she was doing. Just had the sweets. Lemon sherbet thing was nice. Alright, let's check this out. Another credit. Well, park credit.
Pavilion
Fun Park. Clacton, this is just for the kids, really. There is a coaster credit, though, but as these rides...
Running?
No, I don't think any of them are running. We've got Orbit to ride here. Quite nice this. Yeah, a little gold mine coaster's not running, so it's tiny as that. Would have been a credit. Ferris wheel.
Holding that.
Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. I could drop it in there, it's waterproof anyway. But yeah, there's the swinging ship. There's another kid's ride over there, another boat thing. Inflatable obstacle course. There's a little canoe ride up there. 50p for a token. Yeah, I've said that, yeah, a little canoe thing. Kiddie dodgems. Oh, so yeah, it's just all kids' rides really. Wouldn't be able to go on anything. A mini drop tower. Little train with horses on it. Miniature golf just there as well. and then there's like a high ropes course over here. So yeah, not bad for the kids, I suppose. I mean, it's extra, isn't it? You know, you've got the pier and you've got all this as well. And you've got the high ropes course up there. Oh, aren't you me? The golf course, that doesn't look too bad. It's all closed though. Oh, here's a map. So you got 5D cinema, that was just here, 5D cinema. No idea what it is though.
5D?
5D, quad bikes. Yeah, it's quite a lot here. Got a view of the pier now. As you golf, so you start on this bit here. It looks quite big, goes off for a bit there. There's a nice bar down there. Yeah, lovely. That's it, really, Clacton. Clacton-on-the-sea, Clacton Pier. Like I said, we've had an all right day, actually. Well, not a day, just a few hours, really. We've got to get back to the car in about 20 minutes. It's literally just up that road there. But yeah, it's nice. Might come back again. Not for a while, though. But yeah, Clacton Pier. They're doing parkour. You're on YouTube, go on. You're on YouTube.
Shout out my YouTube.
Eh?
Shout out my YouTube.
Yeah, shout it out.
The Hampton HANTOSM.
Right, I don't know if you heard that, but he's doing parkour. Oh!
Under pressure.
Yay! Check you out on YouTube. Happy days. Oh, we'll film a bit more of him. Lisa's just like, oh, look at him jumping about. Oh, brilliant. Very good. But yeah, we've had a good day, really. And yeah, come and check it out if you're in the area. Not too sure where we are next weekend or even tomorrow, really. We like these random sort of days out on our own. They're quite pleasant, you know. Enjoy each other's company, don't we? No. And that's it. Clacton. I'll see you later. Bye for now.